day. The Shadow Council of Madgao has raised the issue of a shed atop a building in the town. The chief officer of Madgao municipality has, however, stated that he has already sent a notice to the building owner seeking his reply.
Leader of Madgao Shadow Council, Savio Cutino, has pointed out that such sheds are often used to conduct commercial activity underneath them. He said the civic body should take a decision whether to regularize it so that it gets some revenue or demolish it.
So, jana to ek floor vadayta tena tuka even tuka area house tax area vadta. Whether it is permissible appearance basta ti ek vegri gosht asa. Jana ata municipality suppose notice dalla ek genuine effort and suppose tajer action given or tanka असेसमेंटांक हाडपाक जेन्युइनली सपोज घेतिल्ले आसा जाल्यार हांव ते वेलकम करता पूण सपोज हे फक्त एक सॉर्ट ऑफ इंटेंशन सपोज दुसरें आसा एक हॅरेसमेंट करपा खातीर वा आनी कितें खातीर तरी हे करपा आसा जाल्यार ते जावपाक जायना तांकां इदर रेगुलरायज करून तांकां टॅक्स ब्रॅकेटां हाडचें.
The chief officer of Madgao municipality has already sent a notice asking the owner of the building whether he has taken permission from the civic body or any other authority.
We have issued notice to some of that hotel owners as well as restaurant owners who have not ascertained our permission and put up illegally this thing. I think that inspection is carried out, so-called notice also were issued, and that hearing is going on. Now, the moment it will be finalized, we will remove it.
A reporter, Ramesh Naik Raut from Madgao.